Pictograph. A pictograph represents data through picture of objects. It help answer the question on the data. Example: two books, two boys and two girls. Example: a cupboard has five compartments. In each compartment, a row of books is arranged. Example of pictograph. Thus, understand. Let us understand this pictograph. It shows row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, has 4, 5, 2, 8, 3 book representatively. Row 4, has maximum books 8. Row 3, has maximum books 2. Let us understand it more clearly.